it's very easy to not actually address your problems and do all sorts of kind of fake-o versions of progress. And in the pilot episode, I think our character has basically a nervous breakdown saying, enough is enough, none of us are moving forward, including myself. And so I think one of the messages of the show is that it's okay to take a real hard look, and you're gonna be okay on the other side of it.